app.
All right, what's a WWE pay-per-view without the divas, right?
Hopefully some diva action will be going on.
Rochelle, Lauren, Joy, and Michelle are going to be competing in three competitions because these girls are going to raise the temperature here in Pittsburgh on Sunday.
The main event at No Way Out this Sunday, for the first time ever, will be a barbed wire steel cage match.
I've got probably the luckiest son of a gun on the planet, Miss JBL. But finally, I've got him trapped like a rat in a cage.
Now, I know it's dangerous, and I'm going to make it even bigger than that. But I talked to Batista on the phone, and all I have to say is he will be right here, No Way Out, this Sunday night.
Oh, yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your guest ring announcer, Torrie Wilson.
Well, Torrie Wilson announcing at the No Way Out news conference this past Tuesday that there will be the SmackDown Rookie Diva 2005 contest, a huge competition with all the new divas from SmackDown.
Man, I heard there's like a bathing suit competition. What's that all about? I'm down with that.
It takes place this Sunday at No Way Out from Pittsburgh.
Cleveland, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the following Cruiserweight six-man tag.
Ooh, Chavo.
Well, a huge matchup has just been announced for Pittsburgh this Sunday at No Way Out. All six men who will be involved in this six-man tag team matchup here tonight will be involved in a six-way elimination match for Funaki's Cruiserweight Championship.
I'll tell you, I don't envy Funaki and this bad boy here. I mean, you got to deal with five some serious cruiserweights right here. Funaki,
I don't know.
Get ready, my friend. This one's going to be tough on you.
Troy Wilson should like to the ring announcer all the time. Really, I mean, why don't we have her like always?
And there's a combined weight of 615 pounds, Funaki, Paul London, and Shannon Moore.
Well, Funaki, the champion, defending the title on Sunday, but what a reception last week in his hometown of Japan, his homeland of Japan, for Funaki.
I was going to say, if Japan is his town, he's got a pretty big town he's from. Yeah, no, tremendous reception, big time respect.